Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to move the Start menu and Taskbar icons to the bottom left on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to do this if you prefer the look of Windows 10 as opposed to the centered icons. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To move the Start menu icon in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Personalization from the left, and then scroll down and choose Taskbar. In here, locate where it says Taskbar Behaviors and expand this section. You should now see a drop-down box next to where it says Taskbar Alignment. Simply change this from center to left, and that should be everything you want to do. And so that is how to move the Start menu and Taskbar icons to the bottom left on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine, showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.